Hello, I am Voided Hen. Welcome to my channel. This is part 3 of MechWarrior attempt fucking 16 of trying to record this. I'm using a new microphone, as you might be able to tell. It's a bit tinny, but it's a lot louder. I'm also using Audacity to record it, and it's got its own little stand, which is so cute. Really need to make a name for you guys. Hatchlings? It's a bit weird, but fuck it, yeah, hatchlings. If you hate it, comment about it, and I can ignore it. I mean, read it. Nah, I do read comments. All 5 of them I've had. Yes, this video hasn't been going so well. I've tried to record it an awful lot of times, and my second hard drive's gone just nope. I shall not work. Go away. But hopefully, all should be fine this time.
Yeah.
Nice.
If you want to know what he said, watch the last video. Defend the base seems quite simple.
Omega Lance, we're getting cargo secured. As soon as we're ready for lift, you need to get on board as quickly as possible. We're tracking multiple targets inbound.
It's a sort of dropship I've got a model of.
We've got him on radar control. Moving to intercept.
Roger, Omega 1. Remember, protect the dropship APUs, or we're dead on the ground.
Roger that, control. We'll keep him off you.
Reactor online.
Yeah, I plugged in the joystick this time.
Online. Weapons systems online. All functioning systems nominal.
This is Macquarie. We're on him.
Target destroyed. Enemy detected.
There goes the Colonel's ship.
Well, I hope they intercept that standard dropship.
Target destroyed.
Bugger. Come on. Come on, but they said they'd already got away, so it doesn't matter. Fine, I'll go to the APU. Where's it over there? Over there, I'm guessing. Yeah, definitely over there. Are you just somebody that I used to know?
Target destroyed.
Bulldog, right. Yes, I do like MechWarrior 4. I've been thinking about setting up a multiplayer competition of it. Not sure what I'd use for a prize for anything.
Target destroyed.
But if I do, when I do, because I'm going to, it's just on how big a scale I do it. It will all be recorded and put on this. So if you're interested in that even slightly, please sub, so I know people are interested in watching my shit. I am a terrible shot for not even vaguely paying attention.
Omega Lance, we've lost one of the APUs.
What? But they're all over there. They're aiming at... Oh shit, they're LRM carriers. Never remember this mission. Boom, bitch! Hey, hey, hey! No rockets!
Target destroyed.
I'd say, firing rockets at him. Very little to joke about in this game. Oh shit, incoming! I'm gonna watch someone else's playthrough of it. Just to see what they joke about. Or whatnot. The Osiris or Iris or whatever the fuck you want to call it. A shit mech. That's what I call it.
Target destroyed.
Boom! Oh gosh! Ah! It's quite pretty for 2000 or 1999, it was around that time, can't remember the game. Oh yeah, I've got jump jets.
Target destroyed.
Got you! Now where?
Omega, we're showing a clear scope. Looks like you got them all.
Roger that, Control. Good work, everybody.
Hey, I just wanted a ride. Seemed like the only way to be sure I got one.
Right.
I'm just glad that's the last of them. I was beginning to think they just keep coming.
This is Control. We've almost got full power. Omega Support, get our personnel to ship. Omega Lance, return to ship and prepare for lift.
Roger, Control. Preparing for ingress.
Oh, God, I'm clumsy. That's only got 5 minutes so far. Well, 5 minutes to 49. Now it's starting to show its age a little bit. Slightly static movement. Hellspawn. Interesting.
Ian here. It's Jen, right?
Yes, sir.
Please, call me Ian. I was just getting set up for our next stop.
Sir, Ian, I just wanted to discuss how it went out there. You know, I don't think it was my best performance.
I thought you were fine.
Well, defensive operations aren't my strong suit. I'm more comfortable in the attack. I'm a very capable mech warrior, and if you check my dossier, I think you'll find that my record reflects that. Anyway, it was an honor to fight with you, sir. I really believe in what we're doing.
Thanks, Jen. Sorry, I've got another message coming in. Yes?
The flight crew tells me that we're on track for a successful polar deorbit. Your uncle won't risk communications while in flight, but he'll contact us once we're both down.
What are the plans for our first planet-side operation?
Peter and I chose to hit the SpySat launch and control facility on the Elysium Tundra. The satellite network provides Roland with worldwide reconnaissance. We should be able to evade detection for a while, but inevitably he'll pick us up. Once he does, he can track our every move. So, we intend to use his own toys against him. We hit a number of outlying facilities to stall a counterattack. Then we launch an assault on the satellite control station. We don't destroy it, we capture it. Peter's bringing in some of Carl's former colleagues, engineers who can aid us in taking over the station.
Not sure.
Once we have control, we can use the satellites to identify Steiner targets and track troop movements.
Sounds good.
Before we set down, you'll have to scout out the area near our drop site. If any patrols identify our drop location, we're dead.
How do I get
we'll
down
hot drop
before
you
we
prior
drop?
To setting down. I recommend you keep your recon lamp small to avoid detection, but that's your call. I'll upload the tactical overview for the rest of the op by the time you get back. Hopefully, Peter will have contacted us by then. Be sure to check your lancemate roster and get me your picks for the mission as soon as possible.
All right. I'll get us set up for the drop.
Our equipment seems to have handled the trip just fine, young Dressari. I just wish there was a bit more of it. There should be good supplies for salvage here on the Tundra. Even some heavier chassis. We could use them.
Agreed.
Heat management shouldn't be much of a problem in this environment, but it will be more of a factor than on the moon. Since the enemy will be more formidable here, you'll want to use surprise in your tactics. Perhaps some long-range weapons in your loadout specifications. Also, speed will be more of a factor, particularly in this terrain. Faster mechs can handle these steeper slopes more effectively.
I'll keep that in mind.
A piece of advice, young Dressari. Balance your lancemate's loadout with your own. You want to fight as a coordinated whole, not as a collection of mismatched single combatants. Once you've specified the mech configurations you'll be using, I'll get them set up as quickly as possible. Good luck.
Sir?
Yes, Casey?
I notice we've been encountering a lot of smaller combatants. I tend to try to take those targets out at longer range since their weapons are often range limited.
Prudent.
When I'm on Lance, I'd like you to consider me your official sniper, sir. Okay, maybe not official, but I'd like to be outfitted for longer range engagements. It's a tactic I use a lot and heartily recommend.
When possible, I'll try to arrange for you to be appropriately outfitted for that role.
Thanks, sir. I'd also recommend that we all try to use it to our full advantage. I suspect we're going to be encountering a lot of smaller craft in this environment. Even against mechs, you can do a lot of damage with long-range sniping, particularly if you're not in a hurry.
All right, Casey. I'll try to remember that. And encourage the rest of the team to use it when appropriate.
Now been 5 minutes of video. Yeah, it's over. Right. I couldn't give a fuck about any of their things. There's really bad gunning. Good piloting. Good censoring. Really bad. Blind. But it would have. Pedal opposites. Oh no, he's just shit. The Hellspawn's got Omega. I mean, EMC. Yeah. Ooh, pardon me. Send your auto configuration. This is France, not Canada. Wait. Makes no sense at all. More caffeine. That makes complete sense. Yeah, it works. That
control, this is Omega Lead.
Attention.
We're down.
McQuarrie here. I'm down and clear. Roger, Omega Lead. We're preparing for touchdown. We know Steiner's running patrols out here, so scout all nav points and neutralize any units you encounter. We can't risk being discovered.
Roger, Control.
You're a bloody great dropship.
En route to nav point Alpha.
Where the fuck have you gone? Just above the cloud line, I'm guessing. Move that wire. So many from Mars. Oh, where are you? Hello. I didn't know how to control my teammates.
Close up and form on me.
Copy.
Attack my target.
Roger.
Got it. Let's see what's that.
Target's destroyed.
Hold your fire.
Roger.
No.
Close up and form on me.
Roger.
How to close this?
Take out designated target.
Roger.
Jump jets. Whee!
Looks like we've got company.
Come over, I fucking dare you. Bop bop. Bop bop.
Target destroyed.
Fine, just attack.
Attack my target.
Roger. Target destroyed.
Guess they're going this way. Why would they bother even sending helicopters against War Machine? They can just destroy it like that. So sick. Oh shit, that close. I've got EMC. The Hellspawn should be fine. Where's the Hellspawn? Where's the Hellspawn? Ooh. Where'd the Hellspawn go?
Warm up on me.
Roger.
Stump, push dump. Who's shooting? Oh shit. Who's shooting those tanks? Staring you in the eye, Mr. Hen. That's who's shooting. Oh, you're dead.
Attack my target.
Roger.
I think we've been spotted. on Mr. Raven. The best light mech ever. Boom. Well, best looking. I'm not sure what I'd call the best light mech ever. Probably the Ulla, which we'll get to in a later video. That is two playthroughs away, actually. As in campaigns. I've got two more campaigns this after this to go through. Good lights, do those dead? No. Yeah, I can't remember. No, it's in Black Knight, isn't it? But yeah, the Ulla's in Black Knight. It goes Mech Riff or Vengeance, which is this one.
Target destroyed. Enemy detected.
This one isn't.
Target destroyed.
What target? This one's still alive.
Take out designated target.
Roger.
See? Why isn't that thing on my screen fucking going away?
Attack my target.
I'm gonna find out why that not going away.
Target.
Copy.
No. But yeah, he goes Macro for Vengeance.
Target destroyed.
See, that's the target destroyed.
Attack my target.
Roger.
Can I show you to stop objectives? I'll read on the ban mash in case it does something to Fraps, but, H? Love it if I just eject, well, I hate it. If I just eject, like, oh, what does this ban do? Oh, you've jump chips as well. Boop! This is gonna be a long-ass episode. Why is it taking so long to kill this bloody mech? I've got high damaging weapons. It's a light mech. I call hack. The computer's hacking. I call hack. Weehee! Shit. This is gonna hurt. Ba-dum. Why is it still alive? Oh, because the Hellspawn ain't doing jack shit. Arrgh! It's going the bloody way. Yeah! Heyo! Goodbye! Yeah, you moved! Don't move when I'm shooting at you. I don't need to lead shots with lasers. I need
target destroyed.
To act about fucking time.
Attack my target.
Copy.
Oh, tanks, they should be quite easy to kill. Famous last words. Not that that guy had me. Though he probably did, just be. Ah, shit.
Control, we've got some kind of small outpost here.
Roger, Omega lead.
Well, fucking
probably
done.
A recon base. Take out any defenses and mobile units.
Affirmative, Control. In progress.
Tank.
Targets destroyed!
Shit, lasers. No, Cougar? Ah, crap. Cougar!
Attack my target.
Copy.
Immensely long episode, not sure what's going on. Probably gonna be about 30? No, 26 minutes.
Ammunition depleted.
Ah, crap. How is it here overheating? How dare you shoot me? We got a red leg. Finished him off. This gets far more exciting in the later missions. I'll walk your leg, a leg, a leg.
Target destroyed.
Yes.
Target
me
destroyed.
Three bonus videos this week. Two of them about 2 minutes long. Is there a turret control? No. Crap, is that a turret control? Yeah. Is there no turret control around it?
Nav Bop. Point leader reached.
No. Can't catch me, now you're dead, bitch. We shouldn't swell that much. Oh, thank you for Cats Get Down for liking my video. There is a small subscriber network. A little suspicious of unless I saw them comment more or less exactly the same thing on another video. But I don't care, they obviously watched the video. They commented on something in it. But thank you for liking. It really
target
made me happy.
Destroyed. Now
not that they're
going to
receive this.
Reached.
Probably anyway.
Target destroyed.
Yeah. Kaboom! Lasers at your face! And have my foot.
Target destroyed.
That wasn't sensible, Luke, you fucking dumbass. Gamma, Beta, then Alpha. Ah, that crack was my neck. The pain. You don't have a neck. Nor do you. Yeah, harsh justice. You didn't have a face. And you're not a tree anymore. Ooh, cargo vehicle. No. Run! 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 They've seen us! Run! Run! No! Mudging in the ground. Run! 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 Hello. Goodbye. Lasers up the ass, lasers up the ass, lasers up the ass, lasers up the ass. Pin behind the ear, pin behind the R. Was I literally here and I just didn't walk five? Probably shouldn't be killing those people.
Nav point Alpha. Reached.
Control, this is Omega Lead. I show a clear scope. I think that's it.
Roger, Omega Lead. We confirmed that. We're touching down.
Confirmed.
As soon as we're down, I'll have the salvage team sweep the area and see what they can recover. Control out.
Omega, be advised. Steiner's elite units are deployed in this area, so you may have some tougher fights.
Da 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 da. Just floating down. There's literally nothing keeping them in the air.
Dropship 2, we're on the ground.
Dropship Dune, we're in. There's birds flying around it. Why did it move? Oh no, we're sliding. No, the handbrake. No, we're in the bottom of the hill.
Uncle Peter.
Glad to see you made it safely down. I understand you encountered some patrols in your area.
No shit.
Steiner's in a higher state of alert than I expected.
We did blow up
the Steiner dropship and severely disabled it before we lost contact. We took some damage, but we're fine. I'll RV with the satellite engineering team tomorrow. Get them there as quickly as possible. Knock out as many of the defenses as you can before we get there.
I'm working on it.
Put all the strain on me, why don't you?
Elise sent another comm intercept. No big surprises, but I told her to pass it on to you. A be in touch as soon as I get the engineering group into the area. Take care.
Ian, I just wanted to request something about the Lance.
Please, go ahead.
I'm used to being outnumbered, not being able to overwhelm the enemy. So I tend to try to get as close as possible to my objective using ECM and limited active radar scans before attacking. I think we're facing that kind of situation now.
You're more talented at stealth than some of us, Jen.
Well, maybe. But they're skills anyone can learn, and the only way to get better is practice. My old commander was a big advocate of carefully coordinating attacks so that the enemy wouldn't be able to effectively use his defenses against you. Using ECM, limited radar scans, holding fire until the last moment. In the situation we're facing, particularly here, I think this could be very effective.
Thanks, Jen. I'll keep it in mind. And I'll remember to draw on your skills.
Thanks, Ian.
Here's the transmission we intercepted from Vanta Castro. She's speaking to Captain James Kulin, one of the architects of the invasion. We suspect Kulin issued the orders to eliminate your family. We believe he's currently tasked with pacifying the populace and suppressing any loyalist uprisings. Transmission follows.
We don't know where they are.
Only slightly blunt delivery.
I can't even verify if they're still on the moon. We must assume they're on the planet preparing to strike at us again.
Making assumptions in warfare is risky, Major.
Yeah.
But it's already cost you. Don't ask me to loan you my toys if you're going to send them back broken.
If you had sent me veterans for the assignment as I requested, we wouldn't be having this problem, Kulin. I want 3 companies detached under my authority. I need to get them in place before it's too late.
And I'll be happy to pass along your request to Lord Roland.
I'm giving you an order, Captain. I want a solid spread of mechs and armor covering our flanks until we know the enemy's location and strength.
And I would love to comply, truly. But there's a shortage of dropships for moving personnel right now. Or hadn't you noticed?
She's a bit...
Yes, Carl.
Demanding.
I don't want to intrude, young Vasari, but I wanted to suggest something. We can use any supplies we recover, no question. But while you're considering where to strike first, consider also that when we strike the mech outpost, we may be able to capture some larger mechs before they can even get pilots into them. The machine isn't dangerous without a mind to control it, and salvaging some more powerful chassis with no combat damage could help turn the tide in every mission afterwards.
Yeah. Yeah, sounds like hard. Ha. 28 minutes, not a bad estimate. But it's gone on too long. Thank you for watching. I am Voidertain. If you like the video, please like the video. And if you haven't already, could I please ask you to subscribe? It helps me an awful lot growing the channel. And I am Voidertain, as I've already said. See you next time.